This is the T-Abyss virus, and we're equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.